Thank you very much for joining us on Watch 9. Weather on the web moving towards the actual weekend. And this time around, the rain chances actually start to increase a little bit to kick off the weekend on Saturday. Relatively low shot of a shower or thunder shower tomorrow, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. But again, a better bet on Saturday could actually be a couple of rounds of rain and storms to kick off the weekend. And along with that, temperatures a little bit lower. One common theme, however, the high humidity hangs around right through a toasty Friday and a hot Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. If this does hold, we're in store for another heat wave in parts of the Granite State. For tonight, not all that cool. As a matter of fact, with the humid air locked in, it's mild and muggy all night long. Slight shot of a shower through about 9 or 10 o'clock tonight, and another one by early on your Friday morning. Tomorrow, a spot shower early, clouds, some breaks of sun, warm and humid all day long, highs well into the 80s. 70s with an onshore wind at the coast and about a 20% chance of a pop-up shower or thunderstorm. All right, that's the quick mini. We're on to the extended webcast once we get into headlines. All right, here we go. Extended webcast coming up in 3, 2, and 1. Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9, Weather on the Web. Hopefully you've enjoyed a nice 4th of July. One noticeable change from today to the earlier part of the week, the humidity so much higher. And that humid stretch lingers not only through the weekend, but into the early to middle part of next week, possibly all the way till Wednesday or Wednesday night. Shower and storm chances very spotty tonight and Friday. Better shot Saturday of showers and even a couple of strong storms. We'll just have to wait and see how that plays out. And then a shower chance, but very, very isolated for Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday of next week. As mentioned, big change, the humidity way up there. Dew point 65 to 74 between now and the weekend, even early next week. Notice no real dip in the old dew point, at least through Tuesday or even on Wednesday. So tonight, warm and muggy, a spot shower through about 9 or 10 o'clock. After midnight, another shower can't be ruled out, especially by early on your Friday morning. And Friday, warm and sticky all day long. Clouds, some partial sun, a chance of a shower or thunderstorm. In any one given spot, that chance, however, only around 15 or 20%. Better chance of showers and storms to kick off the weekend and Saturday. Could be around in the morning, another one later on in the day with highs back into the upper 70s to the lower half of the 80s for many. Here's a breakdown hour by hour tonight. Spot shower or downpour. Other than that, it's mainly rain and storm free. Tomorrow, hazy, warm, and humid. About a 10 or 15 or even 20% chance of a quick hitting shower or thunderstorm. Notice how the chances increase on Saturday. Downpours and storms come through during the morning. They will exit, so clouds and some breaks of hazy sun that could fuel another round of downpours and storms during the mid to late afternoon and early evening. But after this clears, we're in the clear for a hazy, hot, and humid Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. If this happens, 90 or above, you know what that means? A heat wave for parts of the Granite State. Again, chance of a shower or a thunder shower, relatively low all 3 days. Better shot of more widespread action again, just like Saturday, for Wednesday.